Here is how the playoffs draw will work. With the end of the regular season, the top two teams of each group qualify for the playoffs. These 16 teams will be split into two pots. 8 first-place teams in pot 1 and 8 second-place teams in pot 2. Group protection applies, which means that teams coming from the same group cannot be drawn against each other. First, the 8 unseeded teams from pot 2 will be drawn and placed into the next available group. Then the 8 seeded teams from pot 1 will be drawn following the same procedure. Group protection applies. This will complete the 4 groups. Each team plays the other teams in its group, home and away. The top 2 from each group will participate in the final 8 the first week of May, where another draw will be conducted to determine the final 8 fixtures.